Alright, what's going on everyone? Dark Sonic here, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Resident Evil 2 Remake. In the last episode, we actually took care of Birkin for the final time, but of course, as you can see, we're pretty much hitting the head. We're pretty much close to dying, so luckily enough, we did make it out of here just in time. But in this episode, we're going to go ahead and continue on where we left off, and I actually didn't realize it. There was a file right here. Didn't notice it at first until after I had finished recording last time. So, wanted to show that off. I don't know if we'll be getting any. I hope we can get some more first aid sprays or something, because I really need them right now. Badly. Very badly.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Right now, that's the least of both of y'all's worry.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
She can't. She done fell in love with him. She done fell in love.
Care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Damn, man. That's crazy. I honestly don't even know what to say about that anymore. I mean, I knew Ada's death was coming, but, well, supposed death. But damn, man. That's deep. Stealthy.
9 minutes until detonation.
Who's that? Clear!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Always the ever-vigilant hero. Please tell me there's at least some kind of first aid spray. Lord Jesus, thank you. Oh, yes. Just hope we're gonna be getting a whole lot of ammo though. It's funny. God, that is awesome. last episode, screwed in this one. Start off the episode, everyone. Huh. Screwed beyond reckoning. No ammo at all. Okay. There's no other kind of ammo anywhere. God.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
Oh, that fixed him. next to all of them right here.
Shit! Gotta get out of here. Actually miss her.
Considering y'all had a tender moment, of course you're gonna miss her.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
All right, well, that was Resident Evil 2 Remake. That was actually a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun. That was a wild joyride. But they do limit... I think Capcom actually did it with this. They took it back to survival horror for real. Because there was barely any ammo at times. You had to use gunpowders to freaking make all your ammos, and oh my god, and the health actually was a little bit more interesting now, but yeah, this was actually a pretty fun game. I actually thoroughly enjoyed it. Of course, we gotta still go through Claire's campaign, which I will do in a live stream. Then we gotta go through the B scenarios for each one. I don't know if I've gotten it to where I can get the Tofu and fourth survivor yet. Hopefully I did. I'm hoping I did, but who knows? I probably didn't. But yeah, this game was actually pretty fun. It actually had some real good moments, some actually scary moments, especially when Mr. X first appeared. Other than that, thank you everyone for sticking with me on this project. I know it's a little bit shorter than the usual Let's Plays I do, but I'm trying to balance it between the live streams and the Let's Plays that we do, or just regular videos, but hopefully everyone did enjoy this series. Thank you again so much for helping me out on just sticking with me on this, so hopefully everyone did enjoy this. If you did, leave a thumbs up. I greatly appreciate it. Also, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell icon to stay updated to whatever I do. And I will see you guys in the next Let's Play or live stream I do.